Are you a design aspirant? Did you know that you can join the premier institutes in India, like IITs and NIDs for Bachelor of Design, where you can convert your creativity into your career? As the UCEED 2021 notifications are out, here you have a chance to join IITs by cracking UCEED. Hi, we are from THiNC Institute of Design, and here we are to help you know all about UCEED 2021. This video includes, what is UCEED? Who can appear for UCEED? What is the exam pattern and syllabus, type of questions, colleges and seats, registration fees and important dates. THiNC Institute of Design is the leading design-based institute in India. We help you improve your design, aptitude and other skills required to crack design and architecture-based entrance examinations in India. We consistently produce the toppers, and here are our results for UCEED 2020. What is UCEED? Undergraduate Common Entrance Examination for Design. This exam is conducted for admissions for Bachelor of Design programs to IITs like IIT Bombay, IIT Guwahati, IIT Hyderabad and IIITDM Jabalpur. Who can appear for UCEED? Here, I'll be telling you about the eligibility criteria. First, age limit. If you belong to Open, OBC, NCL and EWS. Here, you should be born or after October 1st, 1996. If you belong to SCST or person with disabilities, it is October 1st, 1991. So next is number of attempts. It is 2 consecutive years. If you are a plus 2 student or equivalent and you are passed in 2020 or going to appear in 2021, from any of the streams you can apply for UCEED 2021. What is the exam pattern? The medium is in English. Total duration is 3 hours and total marks is 300. The exam is of 2 parts, Part A and Part B. Part A is a computer-based exam and Part B is a pen and paper, which includes drawing. Part A is for 240 marks. The time is 2.5 hours. It includes 3 sections. First is numerical answer type, next is multiple select questions, and the third is multiple choice questions. So first is numerical answer type. No choices will be given. The answer has to be entered using a virtual keyboard. There are 18 questions, 4 marks each and 0 negative marks. Here is a sample question. Look at this. The question is given and the figure is given, and you have to enter the answer, which will be a numerical answer. Next is multiple select questions. Here you will be given 4 options, out of which more than one options might be correct. That means if ABCD options are given, either AB will be correct, ABC will be correct, ABCD will be correct or A will be correct. No partial marks. If all the correct answers are given, you will get 4 marks. If any of the options are not given correct, there is no marks, as well as it will be negative marking. That means you will have 0.19 negative marks even if one right answer is not given. Here is an example for multiple select questions. You can see it has 4 options ABCD. Now you have to select all the correct answers. Next is multiple choice questions. Here you have 32 questions in this section. 4 options each, like A, B, C and D. And only one of the option will be correct. If you give the correct answer, you will get 3 marks. And if you give the wrong answer, it is minus 0.71. Here is an example for multiple choice questions. Next is Part B, drawing. This is included since UCEED 2020. Duration is 30 minutes and total marks is 60. This is to test the candidate's drawing skills. Question will be displayed on the screen and you have to draw and submit the answers to the invigilator. Next is syllabus. I'll be explaining Part A syllabus as well as Part B syllabus. Part A, it includes visualization and spatial ability, observation and design sensitivity, environmental and social awareness, analytical and logical reasoning, language and creativity, design thinking and problem solving. Part B, drawing. Ability to draw products, people or scenes in proportion with good line quality, composition, proportion, perspective and shading. Please note, there is no option for evaluation in UCEED. Important dates. Online registration started on September 9, 2020. Last date of registration with regular fees, October 10, 2020. Last date of registration late fee, October 17, 2020. Admit card release, January 1st, 2021. Last date for rectification of error, January 7th, 2021, 5 p.m. UCEED2021 examination, Sunday, Jan 17, 2021, time 9 a.m. to 12 p.m. List of draft answer key, Jan 21st, 2021. List of final answer key, Jan 31st, 2021. Declaration of results, March 10th, 2021. Next is colleges and seats. IIT Bombay, total 37 seats. IIT Guwahati, total 56 seats. IIT Hyderabad, total 20 seats. IIITDM Jabalpur, total 66 seats, making a total of 179 seats. Here is a list of other colleges considering UCEED score for the admissions. If you have yet not started, this is the right time. We at THiNC will help you design your dreams.